spitting a little rain. Well, it's November the 12th. Me and old Ed's down here in Greene County hunting this morning. It rained all day yesterday, probably a little over an inch of rain. It's unseasonably warm here this morning. It's probably, I don't know, probably 54, 55 degrees, but temperature's supposed to drop all day. Like I said, it's November the 12th. This is the time you live for as a bow hunter, so we're getting up on this point. We're gonna hang out in between two bedding areas. Just hopefully we can put our eyes on a shooter and get it done here this morning. Blairo. That means those bucks ought to be cruising the woods here pretty soon, huh? Thank you.
It's 9 o'clock right now. He was all busted up. He was a rack deer.
Yeah. He would have probably been a low 8 point, I guess, or something.
I don't think he had much for head gear, but he definitely doesn't have much now.
His brow tines were snapped, his beams were snapped.
Zoom in, see what he is.
He's not huge, but he's decent. You probably won't shoot him.
What is it?
I don't know, he might be a 3-year-old. I'd probably shoot him, but I don't know if you would. Just try not to move. He's looking our way. He's not looking at us, though.
He's grunting.
Huh?
He just grunted.
Yeah, I heard him grunt.
Is he coming?
What's that?
Is he coming this way?
No, he's just standing looking. He's coming now.
He's where I lost him. He's coming right ahead.
He's coming now.
What's he look like, decent?
What's that?
Dude, I didn't think you was gonna shoot him.
I kept looking at him. He wasn't that bad.
No, he's nice.
Dude, I didn't have no time this year. Dude, I've been working like a dog, and he looked pretty good to me, dude.
Dude, I got him good.
That's awesome, dude. It looked too pretty not to, Ed. I don't know, dude. It just my heart said I'm shooting him.
I promise you, I'd have shot him today. You're picky, isn't you?
Hey, Ed, I appreciate you, brother.
That was awesome. I heard you draw. I said, "Was he just drawing to see?"
Dude, when I looked, there, it just looked so pretty. And when he was coming in, it looked good. Did you see him come like 4 feet off the ground and die?
Man. He took a big dive.
That's awesome, dude. That's awesome. Dude, I didn't shoot a buck last year, and I ain't had no time. I think I put her right in the boiler.
Dude, we're having fun. That's all it counts.
Oh, dude, that's what it's all about.
You smoked him. He only went 40 yards. And
right here's where he was standing. He kicked it up right here.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, look at the blood.
He's burning tire out of there.
Dude, he's bleeding like a stock hog. There's my arrow. I mean, blood soaked.
Wow. Yeah, he's spraying all over the trees and stuff.
He shouldn't be far.
No, he was just
up on this little knuckle, I believe.
Yeah, he did that. Long dive down.
He's bleeding pretty good. He's blowing it out. There he is, I see him.
Oh yeah, he dove the clear line.
Oh yeah. Nice white rack on him.
He did try to grow four on the side.
Yeah, he's tall and tight. Ain't nothing wrong with that, dude. Mm-mm. Nice brows. Yeah. Let me get him out of there. That shot hammered him. That's where it come out right there, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Heck yeah.
Didn't get a deer last year at all. He come up and posed, did everything we wanted him to. Heck yeah. Thank you, old boy.